Thank you. by Clifford Brown and Max Roach. And that featured Jay Dono on the tenor saxophone. John Pino on the trumpet. Ben Hollywood on the guitar. And with a lot of these pieces, we've been kind of arranging as a group and working on small group arrangements, which is actually pretty difficult, more so than writing a big band chart sometimes. So it's really great work out of everyone from the combo and this collaborative effort of arranging, and I think that is really embodied in this next piece, entitled Peace, by Horace Silver. Switch gears. Coming out of bebop into hard bop, right, Wyatt?
Of
course. Semester, John sings a song, and I ask him, what does he want to sing? And this time he said, Moon Dance. And I never would have thought to do that, so I'm glad he recommended it, even though people know it as kind of a jazzier song by Van Morrison. It just never kind of was on my radar as making an arrangement for it and doing it in this way. But it was a great suggestion. It was fun to arrange, and here we go.
Thank you.
officer. Let's get it. Give it up for the. And let's give it up to the fact that we are here enjoying live music together. Play a couple tunes, then we'll introduce the band, and it might be a little bit loud. We're going to try and keep it under control, but this is rock and roll after all. So let's dial our clocks back to the 2000s, and let's get it going.
Thank you. is Rock Ensemble Spring of 2021. So I'm Matt Donovan, and joining me is the illustrious Susan Navarette with her dulcet tones on vocals. Next up, we got Kara Dugan on a lot of things. We got Aaron McRae on bass and guitar. We got Steven Pizarro on drums. And then last but certainly not least, we got our Professor Wyatt Ambrose.
again for coming and joining us today. We've had a really crazy semester. I think everybody's had a crazy year. And the great thing about this ensemble is we have people from all over the campus, and not even all students. We have Susan Navarrete joining us, which has been so much fun. Let's hear it again for Susan Navarrete. Again, you know, with all the tests and distancing, you know, making sure that we're doing this safe, you know, it's been a long haul, but it's having these moments and having this community to share it with really makes it worth it, you know. So having you guys be out here really means a lot to us, and it means a lot to me, especially hearing these guys, because they put in so much work, you know. I mean, you know, putting up with all the other class loads, still showing up here, you know, twice a week, 2 hours, and just, you know, grinding, you know, getting these songs down. It was a great thing. So the theme, right? Yeah. Yeah. So again, growing up in the 2000s, the idea that I had for this semester for these guys was to do something that kind of waxed nostalgia for them, you know, because I think everyone in this ensemble, you know, was born around the year 2000 and grew up, you know, with certain types of songs, a certain type of sound that kind of got ingrained in them as they came of age. And this, you know, this program is compiled of songs that each member chose and kind of brought from that time period. You know, we're thinking, you know, early 2000s, a little bit mid-2000s, some stuff on the cusp. So we started off with a classic called Money by the Drums, which is all about how not having money, right? And then Float On by Modest Mouse, I'm sure you all recognize that, followed by One Big Holiday by My Morning Jacket. And we are going to follow up with me playing the low end on a tune that I hope you all recognize.
Let's go, Wyatt! Woo!
Called Body Snatchers by Radiohead. Thank you. Aaron McCree back up to the stage. Semi-sonic. YouTube link with your friends.